What up, guys? It's been a while, man. How y'all doing? Hope everybody's doing great. I had an issue with YouTube. I got a strike due to the COVID vaccine video I did. They're very strict about that, very anal, so you can't. I got a strike, so I couldn't post any videos, upload anything on YouTube for like, it's been like 2 months already, so I haven't been, you know, making any content for y'all for a while, and I apologize for that. I just been so busy as well, guys. I'm in the process of, you know, MTA police, you know, I gotta do their agility tests. I just been doing my thing, man. I actually did medical, psychological, and physical for the New York State Corrections. I've been busy working, doing 81 hours in my job. I'm doing my thing, guys. Everything's good, thank the Lord. You know what I'm saying? I lost my weight. I'm down at 185. I was 209 in the beginning of the year. Now I'm back down. I just thank everybody, you know, that you know, for the support. You know, I'm glad I'm back. And I got some updates on you, man, regarding my body, how, you know, I have to go see a pain specialist on next month due to my lower back pain, because I've been having really bad lower back pain, so I gotta look into that. Yes, I still take my vitamin D supplements, 5,000 IUs, GNC brand. I take it every day. You know, now it's getting colder, so you gotta make sure your body's on point. Costochondritis, only when it rains and it's shitty out, it starts to act up, you know, but other than that, thank the Lord, I haven't been. You know, you still breathe a little heavy because due to the inflammation from the costo. That's me. But, you know, I've been doing a lot of stretching. A lot of stretching will help. The foam roller, back pad, don't really matter. Long as you be consistent with it. That's all you have to do. My vitamin D, I'm actually doing blood work next week. I got to do a fast. Six-hour fast before the blood work. So, I can't eat nothing. And let's see how it goes, guys. So far, so good. I've just been training, jump roping. Jump roping's been helping me out, burn more calories than actually running. So I've been doing that. I got my iPhone 13 Pro Max, new phone. I like the picture quality. It's more efficient, so I fuck with it. But, and, you know, it's just, all iPhones are the same. I just always add a special feature to it to make it better, you know, sound better, I guess. But yeah, guys, I've been doing my thing, and you know, like I said, I haven't been making videos because the strike didn't let me post, didn't let me upload any videos, so I haven't been making any, and I just been training, you know, like I said, it's good to be back, and you know, I'm gonna be consistent making videos, so bear with me, I apologize, like I said, I've just been focusing on me, you know what I'm saying. And that's all I've been doing, pretty much focusing on me, trying to better myself, get a better career for my son, you know, to provide for him better, just to do better, because this gets tough out here in New York, man, Long Island, everything's going up now, man, gas prices are fucking $3.55, it's just food's up, it's just getting bad, guys, it's just not going to get any better. That's another video we'll talk about, you know what I'm saying? But I hope y'all doing good. I'm back, and shout out to all you guys, man, for waiting for me. I appreciate every single one of you guys, and let me hear what video you want me to talk about next. Comment below, subscribe, and I'm back. Let's go.